was there that in spite of all of our abilities and all of our strength, the reality is that we are greater together. It does not matter how smart we are and how many abilities we have, by ourselves, we're not as great as we are when we come together. The truth of the matter is our strengths are enhanced when we join them with others. Those of you who know anything about horses, then you know a draft horse is one that pulls along or pulls a plow. It is said that a draft horse alone can pull 7,000 to 8,000 pounds. But when you team that horse up with another horse, they're not only able to pull 16,000 pounds, which would be double, but they're able to pull 24,000 pounds. So if you do the math, if all things are equal, when teamed with another, they're able to pull 12,000 pounds. I just said, when you come together, you win by just joining forces with someone else. You become so much stronger, so much better. So then, if we are indeed better together, what is it that keeps us apart? Why is it that we can't seem to join forces and work together in peace and in harmony? I'm convinced that it's because we spend too much time focusing on our differences rather than celebrating and enjoying our lives. We spend a whole lot of time looking at how we're not the same rather than focusing on how we are. Because our focus is misplaced, then we decide when we start to build walls. I know there's a lot of talk and a lot of debate in our nation about the building of a wall. But ladies and gentlemen, I want you to understand this, that physical walls are only the result of a manifestation of mental walls that are there. And the only thing that's worse than a physical wall is a mental wall in space. I'm able to scale the wall that I'm able to see. But it's those that I can't see, those that are not apparent to me, those are the ones that I can't get over. Some of the walls that exist, socioeconomicals, those walls that say that me and mine are fine. How dare you think that you deserve the same opportunities that I have? They say, who do you think you are to expect that you can too enjoy that marriage?
We claim to serve the same God. We are all looking to go to the same heaven. We can work at the same place. We can eat at the same place. We can play at the same place. But yet we find a problem in worshiping at the same place.
Like flowers.
And let them know that we're greater.